Moving up today at number 3. Nigerian Afrobeat queen Tiwa Savage has revealed that she would rather her son, Jamil, to do something other than music in the future. This revelation was made via her Instagram page when her son was seen on the stage with her while she was rehearsing for the Supremacy concert performance.